At this time, I'd like to ask Coach Rietzke to come out here. As some of you may or may not be aware, last Friday night, with the win against Spearville, Coach Rietzke got his 700th career win, which is a pretty amazing accomplishment. Coach, on behalf of South Central High School and USP 300, I'm going to present you with the game ball for Friday night. All of this year's team is signed. It's also got the name and the scoreboard. Congratulations.
At our school that I coached when they needed me to coach. The last time I took over the guys and coached both teams was 2001, year before they didn't win a game. And so more than the wins, I'm proud of the fact that our staff coached when you needed us to coach and sometimes started from scratch and tried to build a program. So thanks to everybody that has supported our program through the years. I hope that we put teams out there that you enjoy watching play. This one's no different. I think our program's been known for teams that will get out and compete hard and put pressure on the other team. So what happened last week is just a reflection of a lot of good assistant coaches, a lot of good support from the school, administrators, fellow teachers, and from a heck of a lot of players that I have a lot of fond memories of, that worked hard for me, moaned and groaned like these do sometimes about how hard I made them work and how tough I was on them. But it's been a journey that I truly will never forget. And I had a reporter from Wichita call me today and asked me, well, if you won that many games, how come you didn't move up? And I said, because this is where I want to coach. What we want to do is a family. And I truly mean that. Just been a good place. And thanks to all of you that have supported it. And groups like I've got this year, the wins just happened. So thanks to all of you, my assistant coaches through all the years. Some of them that aren't here, some of them are really struggling now with sickness. I think of them, I thank them. We spent many, many hours together. And sometimes on the bus rides home, I think of them and think of a lot of ex-players that really made this possible. So thanks again to all my players this year and to all my former players and all of you that have supported our program through the year. I appreciate it.